So Nicholas B's reporting, also known as the governor of the United States Congress 2014, regarding a young Republican who pulled a petition in Tennessee's 8th congressional district to inspire my generation to public service, has two unopened letters from the President of the United States. Now, this is dated October 17th, 2013, and this letter is still unopened, promoting Memphis Olympic bid. And, of course, the corporate market here in the great state of Tennessee. Now, I must express that anyone can become a Nicholas Pegues fan. It doesn't matter what party you come from. It doesn't matter if you're Republican or Democrat. Anyone can become a fan of Nicholas Pegues with the unopened letters of President Barack Obama. And here is another letter that was extended to me, February 27, 2014. And I am promoting Memphis Olympic bid. And that anyone can become a fan of celebrity, political celebrity, Nicholas Pegues, also known as the governor, for Tennessee governor. I accept everyone, like the United States of America. CNN icon of Memphis. President Obama, I told you, I was your pit hot. Happy Friday to the Memphis City Council. And to my Facebook friends and fans from around the world. That celebrity here in Memphis, Nicholas Pegues, the governor for Tennessee governor. Happy Friday.
George Washington's first inauguration was held on April 30, 1789. The date was changed to March 4th, President Washington's second inauguration in 1733. March 4th remained the inauguration president was sworn into office.
Let's go. Nicholas Pegues reporting CNN Student News here with the equestrians who's going to be working with the White House today. Is that correct?
Yes.
So what is your statement? Go America.
Yeah, USA.
USA. Nicholas Pegues reporting CNN Student News. Thank you guys for your service.
Yeah.